This is our emergency shelter product. It's a great little group shelter for 2 to 3 people. It can be used in a variety of outdoor activities. That might be for hill walking, if you're out on a kayak expedition, or a mountain biking trip, anywhere where you're not carrying a tent, but in an emergency situation you might need to take shelter for you and your group. So it's quite a compact design, quite light. It's about 400 grams, so it's not going to take up a huge amount of space or weight in your pack. The little pouch has got compression straps at the side to try and keep it nice and compact once you've restuffed it. So we'll open it up and have a look at it. This comes through the top of the bag, and it comes made of quite high visibility of material. It's a nylon coated material, and in its simplest form, it's ready to use out of the bag. So to get in the shelter, simply throw it up over your heads, straighten it out, and then sit down. Ideally, you should tuck the loose ends underneath your bum and kind of sit on it. That way you're keeping most of the drafts out the side. You can see at the end here there's a snorkel air vent just to help ventilation. You also see here the big retro-reflective panels that if you are waiting on help to arrive and they're using a torch at night, those front panels will really reflect a significant amount of light back towards the person with the torch from a significant distance, greatly helping the visibility of the product at night. You can also see the visible window here that lets the occupants see out and see if help's coming, perhaps in a rescue situation. As you can see, there's a reasonable amount of space for two people in there, facing each other with their legs crossed. You can see in here the amount of room available for two people. It's snug, but quite comfortable to exist in for a period of time. So here's three people getting in the shelter. As you can see, it's a bit tighter. It's not possible when you're in with three people to actually sit on your bum with your feet in front of you. You're kind of more kneeled down, or you might be sitting on a kind of lump of ground, or you could have your feet slightly sticking out. So definitely not as much room with three people inside. But if you need in an emergency to cover three people, you can get an idea here of what the kind of space will look like. Cozy, you might say. So perfect for 2-3 in an emergency would be the rating of this particular shelter.